In times of dryness, why don't you believe you can be watered by the power of the word?
You know what I'm saying? It's like, come on, church, get uncomfortable. We've got to get uncomfortable. It's noble. Let's change the world. No, it's uncomfortable.
The promise isn't what's on the table. The promise is who is at the table.